If you love two people at the same time, choose the second. Because if you really love the first one, you wouldn't have fallen for the second. Music touches us emotionally, where words alone can't. If someone were to harm my family or a friend or somebody I love, I would eat them. I might end up in jail for 500 years, but I would eat them. My body is my journal, and my tattoos are my story. We're all damaged in our own way. Nobody's perfect. I think we're all somewhat screwy. Every single one of us. I think everybody's weird. We should all celebrate our individuality and not be embarrassed or ashamed of it. The only creatures that are evolved enough to convey pure love are dogs and infants. Just keep moving forward and don't give a shit about what anybody thinks. Do what you have to do, for you. I try to stay in a constant state of confusion just because of the expression it leaves on my face. She's kind of a walking poem, she's this perfect beauty, but at the same time very deep, very smart. When kids hit 1 year old, it's like hanging out with a miniature drunk. You have to hold on to them. They bump into things. They laugh and cry. They urinate. They vomit. Life's pretty good, and why wouldn't it be? I'm a pirate, after all. I don't think anybody's necessarily ready for death. You can only hope that when it approaches, you feel like you've said what you wanted to say. Nobody wants to go out in mid-sentence. I always felt like I was meant to have been born in another era, another time. One of the greatest pieces of advice I've ever gotten in my life was from my mom. When I was a little kid, there was a kid who was bugging me at school, and she said, "Okay, I'm gonna tell you what to do. If the kid's bugging you and puts his hands on you, you pick up the nearest rock. You can close your eyes to the things you don't want to see, but you can't close your heart to the things you don't want to feel. If there's any message, it is ultimately that it's okay to be different, that it's good to be different, that we should question ourselves before we pass judgment on someone who looks different, behaves different, talks different, is a different color. I am doing things that are true to me. The only thing I have a problem with is being labeled." My daughter was asked by a little old lady in a London hotel restaurant what her daddy did. She answered, "He's a pirate." I was very proud of that answer. Growing old is unavoidable, but never growing up is possible. I believe you can retain certain things from your childhood if you protect them, certain traits, certain places where you don't let the world go.